when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave the Prophet victory and he received the land of Fadak, Allah reveals verse 26 of Surah Al-Isra. وَآتِ ذَا الْقُرْبَى حَقَّهُ. Now give your relative, meaning your daughter Fatima, their right. The Prophet said to Jibreel, which right? Jibreel told him, Ya Rasulullah, did you forget that Lady Khadija spent all her wealth for the religion of Islam? Now that you have wealth in your hand, Allah is commanding you to pay her back. But because she had passed away, the only inheritor of Khadija was her daughter Lady Fatima. So give the land of Fadak to Fatima in order to pay back her mother Lady Khadija. This was the origin of Fadak. Allah wanted to pay back Lady Khadija for her services to Islam.